Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front. Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
That match. Hold on! Hopefully for me.
What are you doing, Ezio?
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
Don't you dare! Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again. Seems to open from over there. Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
Cattivo!
Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
For those immovably disabled, I ask not to beg directly for the door, but gave me a heart.
bit disorganized. What?
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
I have a great...
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the Castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cause is also mine. My life is at your service.
Behind your action, ora! Fight the charge!
liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I owe you my life. I am a marked man now, but you fight them singly. Allow me to hunt with you.
suppose I should.
That's so important.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie, the Borgia bastardi. But you fight, and you are a remarkable warrior. Could you teach me your art?
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Many thanks for your aid, but they will hunt me down. I cannot remain. Will you take me with you, Signore?
Calmati! What are you doing?
Basta!
I have arranged to marry my daughter to the representative responsible for Il Papa's granddaughter.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was bravely done, Signore. Grazie. Please, show me how to beat these tyrants.
Get him! stoke their anger and focus.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Blessings upon you, Lord. You have saved this humble soul. Allow me to follow you. There is a war going on.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
My thanks.
That was too close. I won't survive the day out here. Can you help me? I would gladly fight for you.
Give me friends! can't you see?
Guardia cavallo di Roma, parte l'arco.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
My thanks. That was too close. But I won't survive the day out here. Can you help me? I would gladly fight for you.
I swear!
Run! Via! Madness!
Andiamo!
I should leave. Now, fast!
Thank you.
Isn't that dangerous?
Our stitching is legendary. Here you know you are.
I may be a bit dis. There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
You will find yourself in dire straits if you don't have this now.
I've got great...
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime. Other way!
Ah, merde!